Homer. Hold up, I said Rover, because now your Rover is red like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds, because I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the speds, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the hoof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw? Figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed? How could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in sheep clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing, though, because I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts. Your shit is ass like a tailbone, and you're trapped in your cell phone. I'm a chicken scratch, I'm a self-loathe. I don't wanna fucking listen to you spit your rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel, and I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, a caterpillar's coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything, and I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin, and I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking Hibana, in the handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back, and not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trick about the bear hugging fucking Terry and a Ric Flair dripping. Y'all couldn't hold a candle. At a prayer vigil when I vent, they compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about to bare knuckle it, nah, fuck it. I'm gonna go upside the head with a Nantucket Africa fucking dab. Or the track is the blood I'm attracted, that I'm attacking it. What Dracula, fuck that shit, I'm up back with a thud. Man, stop.
Look what I'm planning, planning. I'm planning to do all this while you're panicking and you're looking and staring at mannequins. And I'm going to Fannikins trying to get up a planikins. All of the planikins, Fannikin, fan, panikins. Well, all the mannequins, Sannikin, Anna in the cabana. You're in a cabana. I'm in a cabana and a chant. I'm in a cabana chanting on the stand-up banner. Well, you don't got the stamina, you're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford, and I'm in a Porsche and a floorboards while I'm raw torrent. You're using way too many napkins. Papkins. Lapkins is chapkin. You're using chapstick and napkins while I'm papkin. Flapping around like a papkin. Flamming a babbity pan a champkin. Damning a canopy.
At KeyBank, we know you've got a lot in your head when it comes to your money. You're excited for payday, annoyed about being nickeled and dimed for using your nickels and dimes, and feeling all the emotions everyone has when it comes to money stuff. That's why we created the Key Smart Checking Account. No maintenance fees, no minimum balance requirements, 40,000 ATMs, and convenient digital access. We work hard to make banking easier, so you can get out of your head and on with your life. KeyBank opens doors. Visit key.com/keysmartchecking. $10 minimum opening deposit required. KeyBank is member FDIC.
Want to know the secret to making sure everything at Kroger is fresh? Secret shoppers, spies we hire to expertly inspect our produce department in every store. Their mission is to ensure we have the freshest bananas, lettuce, and more. Now that the secret is out, you know what else is? Tomatoes that are fresher than fresh. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Get more ways to save at the buy five or more, save $1 each sale. Just buy five or more participating items and save $1 each with card. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Introducing Playamar Hard Seltzer. Made with real Jose Cuervo tequila. For a refreshingly good time. New Playamar Hard Seltzer from Jose Cuervo. 90 calories, 0 carbs, 0 sugar. All natural flavors. Jose Cuervo Playamar. 4.5% alcohol by volume. Proximo, Jersey City, New Jersey.
Fuck you and you and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that throw up in your Birkin bag. Hook up with someone random. This that social awkward suicide. That by your lips and by your likes. I swear she had a man, but shit hit different when it's Thursday night. That college dropout music. Every day like that, she be too thick in my. Friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. There's the 10K on the table just so we can be secluded. And the vodka came diluted. One more line, I'm superhuman. Fuck you, and you, and you. I hate your friends, and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. Fuck you, and you, and you. Up
up and throw a tantrum. This that Hawk Obama two-step, they can't box me in. I'm two left, this that drip is more like oceans. They can't fit me in a Trojan out of pocket, but I'm always in my bag, yeah, that's the slogan. This that who's all there, I'm pulling up with an emo chick that's broken. This that college dropout music, everyday like that she be too thick. And my friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. This that 10K on the table just so we can be secluded. And the vodka came diluted, one more line, I'm superhuman. Fuck you, and you, and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem, turn it up and throw a tantrum. Fuck you, and you, and you. Everyday like that, she be too thick. And my friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. This the college dropout music. Everyday like that, she be too thick. And my friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. We go stupid, we go stupid, we go stupid.
And you want me to change? Fuck you!
Fuck you!
What's good, everybody? The Bloon, Edlo, what's going on? How y'all do it? Good man, let's get some dubs. Well, the Bloon, that's the plan. Looks like a better fuck night. It's I don't know, I played it for a little bit last night and it's interesting. Pretty cool though, but I mean it's interesting.
From a shoe company, now I do anything a New Balance say. I bought her a plane to get out of state. I got me a shorty from Runaway, said I'm in town today. She said she coming over and she down to stay. I got a hit, she been playing that shit.
Yeah.
She pull up on me, I know what she about to say. What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshing, I'ma spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10.
Hey, Luke, what's up, my man? Appreciate that. Yeah. All right, man. Well, you take it easy, you know. Come back whenever you want. Join the stream. Play video games and talk shit.
Brand new whip,
just hopped it.
I got options. I can pass that bitch like Stockton.
I'm scattered, I caught her. I'm out here with somebody's daughter. She calling me daddy. I'm somebody's father. I gotta go diss it. I will not go.
So, Edlo, I'm getting Ray on some Warzone later on. You wanna? Oh, shit, you can't. Hey, Luke, no problem, man. No problem. Thanks for checking in, though, man. How you doing, by the way? Everything doing all right with the kiddo and everything? But, Edlo, Ray said he's going to get on some Warzone later. I don't know if you got your cord for your PlayStation or not, but welcome to join in, man. You know, I'm doing about as good as I can, man. Just working and taking care of the kids.
poppin'.
Footage
of the new Pioneers
disembarking to Juno
Base
Camp was filmed by some conspiracy theorists.
I'm spending this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10.
All right, Luke, take it easy, man. Catch you later. All right, let's get into a match here. Edlo, you get that cord yet, man?
As the meteors fell, all communication was lost between the different efforts. Contact was never reestablished.
No. Ahí está. No quería las chamacas. Me echó con ese en el mute, echó con ese en los mapas estos grandes, eso es imposible. Me pegaste a la gente. What up, man? What's up, bro?
That's it.
You new to the game?
Yeah, it's like my second match.
Yeah, me too, bro. I'm with you. Second match.
You got a good handle and everything on it already?
Just a little bit. I play Rogue and the other games too, so it's kind of like pretty similar.
Right. Yeah, it seems pretty straightforward.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to get a hint of it. All these idiom bull crap is the one that is driving me crazy.
You've landed in one piece. Off to an excellent start. You're in the eye of a storm. Don't get caught in it.
The last game we played was pretty simple. I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, I mean, it seems like it's like not really easy, but you know, easy enough.
Yeah.
I guess you just collect a bunch of shit and kill people.
Right, it's pretty simple. I bet I got people on me.
This way,
I'm coming up. Coming up on your right.
Yeah.
Just whipping some
through the trees.
I need a great amount of data, so I've sent multiple teams to your area. The team who returns with the most data will be rewarded.
I made that. Hell yeah. Under the...
Trying to get me with a bow. Trying to circle around, see if I can find a weapon.
Reloading now. Yeah, they got me around. Right on me.
Toasty.
What you talking about, Ed, though? Did you get in trouble? I swear she was 18.
Take it.
I need to head over there.
Outlander down!
I'm thinking this way. Just feels good to me, you know?
Oh, you got people on you?
I think they're NPCs. But yeah.
Yeah, me and my buddy over here, we're playing NPC too. What are you on?
Outlander down!
I got a snipe, come on. Where they at? They got the doggy dogs?
There's some lives up here.
I got one.
Under fire!
We got that one.
Yes, there is no better spot. Loading.
That Outlander's done.
That one's down.
The storm is closing in on you. Stay in the eye. I've located more objectives. Keep checking your mark for their location.
Lots of success increasing.
Oh yeah. Give me that. Now we're talking.
Outlander's taken care of. Throwing grenade.
Oh, goddamn.
Alright, this box is a nice secret territory.
Another Outlander bites it.
Reloading.
Keeper's harvesting. Should have it soon.
Constructing my long strike.
A team has been eliminated.
I mean, it's a pretty cool game. I like it. I'll play it.
It was alright.
If it's gonna stay free after the early access period, but
yeah, I think they're gonna. I think it's gonna be stay free. It's just they're gonna stop bringing all the battle passes and all that. So it's most likely gonna make money on that.
Yeah, all that battle royale shit. I mean, I ain't got a problem paying for it. I don't know how to ping shit, but there's a. That means.
Oh, he's shooting right here.
Look out, an Outlander.
There was food back here. Come on. There's food back here. Hold on. I got nothing.
Got a shotgun. Or bolt repeater. If you need the food, pick it up. I think we can drop stuff anyway if we need to.
All right, there you go. Oh, I got no bullets. Ooh.
I need those. I don't know what gun you're using.
Got it down.
Plenty of ammo.
High value target eliminated.
I'll be with me.
I'm crafting gear.
Come on, box.
Get my gear on.
Another marker.
I got no bullets, man. I need some straight up bullets. Oh, people back here.
Gear's ready.
I can drop ammo if you. I don't know what kind of ammo you need, but I can drop some.
For stun drops.
I got sniper.
I am ready to roll.
Is he at?
You're gonna want to follow me over here.
I see.
Throwing grenade.
Are you getting snipers? Sniper bullets. I got none.
Throwing up on us.
Can you put up?
Dead.
That Outlander's done. That storm's a three.
I've added high value objectives to your map. Don't say I never do anything for you. Outlander. High value target eliminated.
I'm rushing.
That Outlander's done.
Keep an eye out. I've detached an orbital supply capsule, sending it down your way.
The pair is in Beijing. You can actually feel our odds of success increasing.
You guys can take what's here.
Yeah, I need some guy using sniper bullets. I'll take it.
Take them, scatter
you
to
can
spot
actually
here.
Feel our odds of success increasing.
I do have rounds for the sniper.
Yeah, I'll take that. Unless you're using one. That. Yeah, I appreciate that.
You're gonna want to follow me over here.
There's some more.
Where are we going? Heading up there, I guess.
Hey, you wanna go to that top?
Yeah.
I'm surprised the storm isn't coming yet.
Outlander's taken care of.
I'm straight.
Not bad.
Oh.
Outlander's taken care of.
Thank you.
for you.
Outlander dust.
This
doesn't look too bad.
High-value target eliminated.
Huh. You're gonna want to follow me over here. Freezing cold.
Yeah.
Now that's what I needed.
I am now releasing new crafting options to your keeper. Team has been eliminated.
Crafting for a sec.
Target eliminated.
So, now I'm about to die.
Get your ass back in the fight. Yeah, sweet gear complete.
Stone.
bites it.
I think we're gonna have to go through the bridge, bro.
The mission is at end, but there is still time for you to win if you can deliver the most data points. The evac site is now marked on your map.
Just killed someone over here. Hold on. I need help over here.
Warm.
Let me get all these right here, by brother. This is all mine.
Start calling me mother. Are you?
Pick him up. I just whooped those guys' ass.
Crafting.
Let's get to that ship.
Hang on.
I think the last team is there. Right on me.
That didn't take long.
Over here to the right. The hill.
That's a sweet ass item.
Hang on, I'm crafting.
Crafting. Got 12 seconds.
Devastator's ready.
Just whipping something up.
There was a dude back here. I don't know where he went. Up here.
Yeah. I see a better destination. I can actually feel our odds of success increasing.
Hell yeah.
This way is ideal.
Only 2 minutes remain.
Clock's running low. Crafting up something good.
Oh, I see him right here. Right here, right here. Behind the rock. He's hiding behind the rock.
That's a sweet ass item.
You see him? You see him right there? Right here, right here. My blue mark. Check behind us. Check behind us. One of you guys, check behind us.
In 1 minute.
On me. Time is of the essence now.
cracking up something good. I'm thinking this one. This feels good to me, you know?
Lift off in 30 seconds.
Time's running out.
He's coming.
Sound like mother. Let's not.
There's two of us. One coming up behind us.
Shields up. Anyone need protection?
Throw it in the name. Don't get hit.
10 seconds.
We got another one running up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Teammate down.
Ah, damn it. Abbe.
I was in second. It's dope. How we doing in the chat, everybody? Thanks for hanging out.
Preservation pods, with the intention of reestablishment at a much later date, like now.
Oh man, I was just saying thanks for hanging out.
If I am hard on you,
waiting on another match to load up.
Because that is the best way for you to grow strong and survive on the planet below. Mostly.
Got some little snacky snacks. What you think so far, Edlo? Pretty dope, the balloon says, yeah. I think so. I like it.
Down, Explorer.
What's up?
How's it going?
It's going.
I've marked several locations on your map where I believe you'll find relevant data on the Scourge.
Over here.
Returns the most samples to me will be richly rewarded. Do not let sentiment interfere with your duties. The only thing that matters is what I require.
Dust.
Sorry, I'm stuck in your way, mate.
So good. No friendly fire on this one.
Right. An Argonaut for someone who want it. I got a
submachine gun here. It's doing me well.
Yeah, I got the Rattler, but and the Magnum, but Rattler's not that, you know, accurate.
No, it's not. It's not.
But I'd rather not.
Rattler, all right. As best as rattle and scare the way this is. All right, I'm on top. By the goodie box. Go around. Get away from me.
Gonna fashion myself up a new weapon.
We go down to, I don't know.
Your team is in the lead.
Weapon complete. Looking good. Just gotta
get
there's
a couple
gear
boxes
together
up there. Storm's gonna probably be moving soon. So, there's just, points to hospital, but, oh yeah, it's gonna be covered soon. The hospital's gonna no good. Hospital's no good. I say we go down to Crater and then back down into the bosses.
I've located more objectives. Keep checking your
that's a path of goodies.
Billy Whippin's done. Storm's moving.
Yep. It's the perfect storm. So yeah, maybe we hit Crater on the way. Crater's usually got a bunch of stuff in the bottom of it too, so it'll have scrap and everything down there. Goodies. Possibly an enemy team. We're not doing too bad. Where are you guys going?
No, I don't know. He's got a marker way over there.
What you got a mark over there for?
Yeah, I can't make that.
Taking fire. I'm on you.
Okay, I'm just trying.
Oh, he's got now we're talking. Some baddies over there. Wrecked an outlander.
Yeah, look at your map and notice that you're running to an area where there's not a lot of farming goodies over there. That's where I'm trying to take us to an area where there's lots of stuff to get.
I'm heading over there.
All right. Look at these big monsters first that spit on us. Shit, I'm out of ammo on that gun. Alright, I'm gonna start opening frickin' boxes up. Ouch.
I can probably drop some if I got what you need.
I got a submachine gun.
I
can just help. You can use some help down in here.
I've got some. I'm coming to you now.
To tell my craft one of my good weapons. Hey, there's a green. What's in here? What's in here? Oh, and Dreadmaw. Big deal. There's no ammo down in here. What the hell?
Harvested. Shouldn't take long.
I'm trying to hit that. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. You hit that. Now the monsters will be flying everywhere. Huh.
Got
to skirt them.
Alright, boogeyman is coming.
Oh, keep us under fire. Damn,
cool.
Keepers hit.
Nice. Crack that. Oh, I'm coming for you. Oh, this is gonna be difficult. This is gonna be so difficult to rev you. Oh, they're on me. Okay, cool. I'll keep you distracted while you rev. All right, then up.
Heading into the storm.
Oh, what's going on? Oh, that thing? Oh, no. That is not good. Craft another weapon here. I don't have a weapon to shoot with. I got all these daddies here.
I don't think they can hit you up there. Not 10 seconds.
Perfect.
All right, War Song. Let's get to work.
Well, this is your last shot.
For a sec.
No, this ammo ain't gonna last. God, Jesus.
I've found 3-4 supply capsules in orbit, nudging one your direction. Keep an eye on the sky.
Players on the boss.
I don't have any fucking ammo.
Nope, me neither. Where you at? Are you yellow? All right.
I'm colorblind, so I couldn't tell you.
Okay. All right. You're Halden.
Yeah.
All right. I'm trying to get out to keep running. Oh. Okay. There you are. Where's he at? Where's he at?
I think I got away from him, but. He was underneath the other shelter over there.
Alright, up top, our teammate is chasing off the enemy up there, so. Me too. Wow, I needed that from that.
And we're out.
They're up here. I found them. He's on me. Come on. Oh my god. Like, where was it? There was a team member by me and now they're gone. Oh, Jesus. I don't know. My guy's shields were gone and the dude that was with me was just... Oh yeah, they just fucking bailed. Well, that's... Yeah, I'm out of lives anyway. Good game.
Oh, you're down.
Yeah. Out of lives. There's no way you're gonna be uploading 300. You only got 14, so there's... GG's.
I seen you smoking cigarettes again. Well, me too. You popping pills like it be medicine. I cannot blame you. I'm doing fucking good. I'm glad you asked me. Can't look me in the eyes when you walk past me. Damn, that's kind of fucked up. So I can't text you. I think you blocked my number. I know we got through everything. So that should make me wonder. Do you trust yourself to text me if you had the will? Damn. For me to you, I know your shit ain't real. Yeah. Look at the way. All of the game, shit that you play. I look at your face, all of it's fake. I'm sick of the bullshit. You can't guilt trip, this can't talk about shit. You get left red, why you think that you get dick? Fuck no, baby, I don't forgive you about all the
fantastic
other shit.
Work, Explorer. This experience was vital to your future survival. I rewarded you with some nice salvage and have a surprise waiting for you back on the station. It's the research facility. I ruined it.
Some other shit. Look who's laughing now. Ever since you found out that I'm in love with this and I can trust another bitch.
Baby, if you closed your eyes, you'd realize that you are such an asshole. All the times I tried to be so careful, tiptoeing on eggshells, you played dirty. I bought Febreze, made it all clean, washed you up a memory. You saw an empath, he told you about your past. You said, well, what about my future? Can I make it last? He said, you're rich by the time you're 24, but you're gonna be alone, sad, begging at her door. Oops, no, it hurts you to see me well. After all the things you put me through, I'm in your hell. And you can't fight that, and I don't want that. I hope to stay inside your heart just like an artifact, and give some value to your art, maybe make it last. If you try to come back, you know that's a fact. Fuck no.
But mama always...
better with a little flair. Get select 2.5 quart red, white, and blue annuals, 3 for $12, and select bagged mulch at our new lower price, starting at $2.88 per bag. Make your home look festive today. The summer savings continue this July 4th, so stop by Lowe's in-store or online. Lowe's, home to any budget, home to any possibility. While supplies last, annuals offer in-store only. Actual plant size, selection, and product availability varies by location. Valid 6/24 through 7/7. U.S. only. Excludes Alaska and Hawaii.
Mr. Gunny, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream.
Says she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, 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 all the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Feeling unforgiving. I know I piss you off to see me winning. See the heat glue in my mouth and I be grinning. Yeah. 100 in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Everywhere I go, catch me on the block.
Wow, we only got two people.
Data collection waits for no one. Get out there. You're surrounded by the beginnings of a storm. Don't forget about it.
Let's move here.
Chill a box over here.
You'll be able to recover relevant data on the scourge at the points of interest I've marked on your map.
A SMG2 and a shotgun. Gun box here. Want it?
The team who returns the most samples to me will be richly rewarded. Do not let sentiment interfere with your duty. The only thing that matters
double barrel
is what I require.
All right, where to?
can move up there.
Alrighty.
I vote for this way.
That there too.
We'll try the fort and restock on better equipment. Top is clear.
I've highlighted additional sites to be explored.
I think we're within the cage. We're all clear.
Harvesting should only take a sec.
Check your keepers and your crafting formula.
Crafting for a sec.
Devastator coming right up.
Same here.
everything complete. Looking good.
Let's blow some heads off.
Storm's gonna start moving soon.
Let's head to the other place then.
Got another.
I vote for this way.
Ish, fork ish.
I need to restock on ammo. I got no shotgun rounds and 52 extra rounds for the assault rifle. I'm dry.
Oh, there's a house and stuff over there.
It's just a truck here. Transferring data.
Oh, we got the...
Oh, crap.
The laggers.
Take care of the scourge.
Bear on me.
Data successfully transmitted.
Bear?
Upload data for safekeeping. Once I receive enough data, I will grant your team additional lives.
Crafting shoot.
Crafting, 1 second.
Gotta make some gear.
That's a deer over there, west 289.
You need food?
Kill it? Yes.
Alright. Yep, 4 seconds left.
And crafted.
Gear complete. Let's move.
Scratch that, that's a bear.
Let down.
There you go.
Nice. Supply stash down here.
Probably heavily guarded too.
I mean, I'm dry. We need to go somewhere light.
Wanna run over there?
How about this
way? 20 in the mag, 9 rounds in inventory.
Yeah, I got 23 for my sub and then my class weapons. Fully loaded, but.
High value target eliminated.
Our squad is in 4th place and we are dying. This is great.
I'll check this one.
I vote for this way. Good enough.
Yeah, there are undead and bandits just at the other house.
Alright. I'm coming.
They're fighting.
They're fighting.
The bandits lost.
Scourge down.
I see nothing here, and I got nothing in my inventory for ammo-wise. We're off to a great start.
If you check your map, you'll see my scans reveal the location of new, high-value objectives. I would like this. The storm is collapsing on your location. Happy to announce I've found pre-war supply capsules in orbit, nudging on your direction. Keep an
look
eye
up,
on
you
the
see the supply capsule? Is that it?
I think so. That right there? A little speck?
Yeah, that thing floating down looks like it has three parachutes.
Yeah, it looks like it's dropping over there.
Yeah, you know, by the fortress.
Oh, wolves. Well, I've got plenty of food if you need it.
I am freezing.
Don't you have... Where are you hiding? Oh, you need a thermal boost.
Yeah. There's a bonfire in there.
Whew. I'm hurt, dear.
I have never had ammo problems. This is just horrible. Yeah, that's a heavy.
I don't know if there's an algorithm to it or not.
I'm gonna freeze to death. I got a quarter left. Are you stuck in a storm?
Yeah.
We just got unlucky.
How can he get that fool?
That would be a campfire. Now.
So this is what they mean by critical condition. Still recharging. Outlander down!
Where's that fucking bonfire?
I spawned in, I'm coming.
Oh, Jesus. I'm out.
How do I melee?
I have no idea.
Oh. Oh shit, I'm taking fire! I'm hurt, man. Outlander dusted.
That worked.
Outlander down for the count.
I have 15 seconds.
Feels good to have ammo again.
Got crystal over here and a couple bandits. Crystal's done. Oh, we're not in fourth anymore.
Oh,
Barry.
There we go.
Reloading.
Got some ammo.
Outlander down for the
Make your way to me. I got the crystal, and it's well fortified here.
We now have more crafting options available.
Breaking it down, one sec.
Crafting for a sec.
There's a box in back here and a gun box. Which one do you want?
I'm good on the guns.
Okay, I'll take the gun box, you take the other box. It's a bow.
Here's some food.
Hell yeah, sweet gear complete.
Crafting shield.
Crafting, 1 second.
We got a cluster.
Wanna
here.
Go this way?
Two boxes out here. I grabbed one, you grabbed the other.
Gear's crafted.
Did we get a third player?
Yeah, we should have. So I guess the guy disconnected.
Wanna go this way?
High value objective engaged.
Oh no, we do have a third.
A minute.
All right, where you wanna go?
I have no idea. Well, we're in third place, by the way. We're in third place.
We got a storm coming. I'm gonna run back inside for a minute.
I marked it as well. Probably players there.
Let's not do that again.
High value objective completed. Leading team has been eliminated.
It's just us and one other.
Outlander down. Losing.
Good on ammo.
I got 139 for carbine, and I got 7 for double barrel shotgun. I should be good. If not, we're fucked.
Well, I can't drop any shotgun, but I got plenty of carbine we need.
Alrighty. It's just you, me, and possibly three other players.
It says there's only two.
But the other team was eliminated, so they must have gotten in a fight.
Well, that's gonna be fun.
Want to take that car after?
Oh yeah.
The mission is end, but there is still time for you to win if you can deliver the most.
Yeah, we'll take the car.
Hopefully that storm doesn't.
The evac site is now marked on your map.
Damn, they are banking these data points.
Get my gear on.
Ship's dropped.
High value target eliminated.
What is this? Yeah, we'll take the truck if we can.
Two bandits.
Gear's good. Ready?
You driving or me?
It don't matter.
Let's do this.
My God, this thing is squirrely.
Let's go here.
Sorry, it's right in front of the ship.
Wind down.
Alright, can't shoot him through the face.
Outlander down for the count.
Got a weapon box over here.
I found the other players.
Are they here?
They're southeast. They're southeast. Guys on top of the rock.
Oh, they're by the ship.
It's all over it.
Outlander's taken care of.
Yeah, they're gonna try to take the ship.
Warm.
Oh shit, I'm taking fire!
Keep it out,
folks!
Got a fucking sniper right there. On the outside of the wall. On the outside of this wall.
Imagine if we had a third. We should have just went to the ship.
Dude, I honestly don't get it, like how they're 2 minutes way more until mission completion. They're way better outfitted, I guess.
We were dying halfway through.
Oh, this dude's on his own.
Yeah, GG. I just wish we had a better start.
Yeah.
Try halfway through. There's no scrap for shields or guns. Yeah, good game.
Good game, man.
lens. Then she told me put it on a chinny chin chin. Pocket full of nothing but them Benji Franklins. In the game, post it up, put numbers up. Bitch, run me that check first, I don't wanna fuck. They say it's cuffing season, baby, you ain't good enough. She want a real nigga, dog, you ain't hood enough.
See you smoke, toasting up.
Don't you know I might jack call you looking at the man in the mirror?
What you know about a party? Everybody throw your hands to the ceiling. To the bass, boom, bang, boom, and you feel it in your motherfucking fingers. What you know about Picasso? I think another picture being painted. And what you know about drinking to the pain? All you do is get faded. What you know about rapping all day? You dedicate your life to a dream that ain't paying. Knowing there's a big chance you can never ever make it. That's fucked up, ain't it? And what you know about waiting? Even nigga really impatient. I got love for the hood, even though I wish I'm really in Vegas. With bad bitches in the water, I be deep sea swimming. They wake up in the car with my windows tinted. But you ain't seen nothing, nigga, you ain't seen nothing.
But you know about money from the chop. Hustling on the ground nonstop. In the street with the heat, make it hot. Looking out for the guys on the block. You know nothing about slinging them rocks. Making it from nothing to the top. Lock it down and setting up shop. Getting all that paper in stock. Come to know that I'll be riding solo. Making money, staying by the floor, true.